Thank you for joining us on Data Cloud Now, where we bring you the latest in all things data in business and industry. I'm Ryan Green, and I'm joined by Denise Pearson, CMO at Snowflake. Denise, so great to have you on the program. We're at the New York stop of the Data Cloud World Tour. What are you hearing, and why was this 21-stop World Tour pivotal in your marketing philosophy at Snowflake?
Well, as we can see here today, people are ready to go out and meet people again, right? I think everyone's really tired of sitting behind a screen all day long. But a big component of our marketing is really to facilitate peer learning. At Snowflake, we love to talk about what we do, but customers really want to come out and learn from other customers. They want to learn from real people on how they have implemented Snowflake and how they can achieve the same things.
You know, the buzz, you can hear it, the excitement is building. You know, Denise, from your perspective, to be relevant in this hyper-competitive landscape, making the correct marketing decisions in real time is pivotal. As it relates to marketing analytics, what industry trends are you noticing?
Yeah, of course, I mean, data is becoming at the center of all our decision-making in marketing. But the greatest challenge marketers are still faced with is unifying all your data and get that unified view of the customer. So that's still the biggest trend. When you finally have all your data together, that's when you can activate your data. You can do things like machine learning and do more predictive analytics to predict, you know, customer behaviors and experiences.
You know, in driving impact along the way, Denise, you know, Snowflake just released the Modern Marketing Data Stack report. Can you give the audience a quick overview of the report and what were some of the key takeaways for marketing leaders?
Yeah, we created this report because there's a big demand for advice and information on how to build your marketing data stack. So we took a look at over 6,000 customers over the last year, and we were looking at which technologies and applications are they using for things such as analytics, you know, identity, machine learning, etc. And we found about 70 different technologies and companies that they were using, and they're all included in this report that we're announcing here today.
It's an exciting next chapter, Denise. You know, I want to get you know, a little personal with you. Your career has been all about scaling go-to-market strategies and preparing companies to execute on the public markets. What challenges did you run into during your career past? And now, how has the Modern Marketing Data Stack allowed you to push to new heights? Really, you might have previously thought unimaginable.
Well, I started in marketing when we were using the fax machine as a marketing channel. So I go way back to the early 90s. But of course, since then, I mean, the biggest trend, of course, been, you know, moving to digital. And that, of course, created so much more data for us to work with. But the biggest challenge with that is that we've had so many data silos. So what we've all been looking for is really to bring all that data together to get that unified view, again, of the customer's journey, but also to be able to do that real-time optimization of your campaigns in real time. In the past, we always got the data weeks and weeks after our campaigns and our investments.
And then it's stale.
Yes, and it's stale, exactly. But now when you can actually make those adjustments in real time, you get so much greater, you know, return of the investments you're making in marketing as well. And you're becoming more relevant to the customer, which is the most important thing.
You know, Denise, Snowflake just celebrated their 10th anniversary of founding. I have to ask, how are you positioning the company and brand for the next decade?
So let's look back at this in a decade. We were founded in 2012. 2014, we disrupted analytics with the launch of the data warehouse in a build for the cloud. In 2019, we introduced the Data Cloud, which is really an ecosystem where you can collaborate on data together with other organizations. This year, we're really embarking on phase three of our journey, which is really all about enabling developers to build data apps in the Data Cloud. So build it directly on the data and then distribute and monetize that data in our marketplace. That's really the next phase for Snowflake.
Talk about an exciting next chapter. Denise, thank you so much for your insights. I'm Ryan Green with Data Cloud Now. We'll see you soon.